We knew that we wanted to own our own spot. So many people weren't sure that we were gonna make it, and I just had to say, we're just gonna act like we're gonna make it, and we'll make it. My role in the project was definitely the design portion, and also worked with the architect for the better part of a year to get the floor plan in function and flow for the different departments that we have, and ideally the way that we'd like to work. We did, I think, a really good job working with him and being able to implement the interiors as he went. And then Corey stepped in when it was time to start managing the build portion of it. Mm-hmm. That was your expertise more. We were more on the design side and you were more on the function.
Days out today, and as you can see, this kitchen is nowhere near being done. We still need a backsplash, appliances in, countertops, and unfortunately the kitchen came in the wrong honey oak finish, so we had to apply a custom gel stain to make it the way we want it. Lights are hung too high, so it's really down to the wire.
We just got our front desk set. We're still waiting on fronts. I'm at the cash wrap. We had this beautiful wall plastered blue for our brand to be on it. And now signage is supposed to be here in 2 days. Hoping it turns out great. Front desk is looking really, really good. We're gonna have reeded panels that are 6 months out. So for now, we're gonna go with this just to get open. And then we have a center section that will come up like this for transactions. Countertops are gonna be put on here on Wednesday, which is in 2 days. And fronts still need to come on here, as well as a countertop back here.
I'm standing in our new lighting gallery. This whole wall are all Alice Lane light fixtures. As you can see, we're missing a few ceiling lights, a couple of light bulbs here and there, but it's coming along.
All right, we've got chandeliers that need to still be hung in every location. And then you can see these built-ins are still not finished yet. These are gonna be painted white. Shelves will come in, and then we've got an art light that will hang on that frieze up at the top. So we hope that these get painted today. Fingers crossed. We've got probably 8 of them that need to go in. And then all of the light fixtures still need to be hung for these spaces. You can see fixtures on the ground in almost every location, so hoping that they come in a day or two.
I'm back in our show kitchen. As you can see behind me, we had countertops go in today, the backsplash is happening, and then we'll add open shelves on top of the backsplash, and then plumbing is going in as well. So we're getting super close, lots of great progress, and we can't wait to see what it looks like tomorrow.
And then I think Tom could bang them out in a day. I mean, they're pretty simple.
That's the thing. McKinley and I, when we met with him, he was like, we can just build you flat panel everything and then come back and do the beveled later. And we were like, because he doesn't have time for the beveled. And so we said, okay. And then today the story changes. I was supposed to order.
We have 2 days left to go. We've got 5 scenes of 12 done that need to be furniture set, styled. It continues to be like dirty because we're raining down lacquer still from 2 of the scenes that need to be painted. It's kind of a balance between setting furniture, wiping things off, continuing to sweep and mop, but it's looking good. I'll show you what we've got so far. We're obviously standing in a scene that looks really, really good, I think. All the light fixtures are up now, thank goodness. So you can see in each scene, we've got fixtures hung as well as track lights. We need to still position the heads to highlight the pieces that we want to.
We'll do that at the end once final styling is in.
Oh, come see. They're taking the final plastic off this one. This is the entryway. We want to set the rug, but people keep coming in and out, in and out, in and out, putting dirt there, and so we don't want to lay this hand-knotted rug until it's completely clean. And then we'll have the table there, and then we can finally style it on the last day. We also have countertops coming in for the front desk. These are coming in tomorrow, and then we can hook up the cash wraps. And we also have to be able to hook up the music at the same time so that we can open the following day.
We're in the lighting gallery. Everything's been hung as of right now. The room is so huge, we felt like we needed to warm it up. So we punted and decided to set up a bed in here. It's looking really good. We had to buy an extra mattress. We had to get lamps up, finish styling a little bit, but this room's pretty close and clean, obviously, because everything's so dusty. Getting ready to get this whole fabric library for the customers. It's being sanded right now. It's gonna be painted and lacquered tomorrow. Countertops are already on. Light fixtures are already up. They're just doing some buffing so that everything's really smooth for the paint job. For today is we got our letters up. Countertops are on, they're being sealed right now. And we just got bad news that our counter...
None of the drawer fronts or doors were even ordered. So we have to improvise on that.
Good news is Christmas is going up. So we got that underway. We're just gonna be fully exposed at our main point of checkout, which is like the main focal point in the store. The weather decided to turn on us, so it's freezing right now. We got the letters put on one day out.
Yesterday it was snowing, so, and they can't put the exterior letters on when it was wet. So barely got it in today. It's supposed to rain all weekend and rain Monday. So today was the only day to get it done. Go get yourself a twisted up, come on, I'll pay that cup. Come on, get by to tell me you can't forget it. Favorite view is in the showroom. It's when you walk through the main doors, and if you look right, which goes through a bedroom lifestyle, we have a dining table there, and then into our showroom kitchen, and the kitchen sits at the very back of that view, and it has two pendants that look amazing above the island, and then there's a chandelier in front of those, and it really just how everything is layered when you're like looking down the showroom. I'm just like, when can I move in? You know what I mean? I want that to be my house.
My favorite room as like a whole is the showroom. Every time I walk out there, I can't believe how beautiful it is. Just the paint, the ceiling color, that's the darker gray, the plaster wall, the skylight is amazing in that double story entry. And so I just feel like all excited inside when I walk out into the showroom.
I don't know what my favorite part's gonna be because I feel like we just got here, you know? But I'll have to tell you, we had this little holiday event. We were able to do the holiday party on time. The invitations got sent out. It was blasted on Instagram. We said we were gonna do the party and we did the party on that night. And it was so exciting to be in the energy in this new building and to feel their excitement to be here and to see the new space. The ease, everybody's like, this is so close. It's so easy for us to get to. And the experience is just better.